Okay, you are welcome once again to another guitar tutorial. Today I'm going to show you how to play the C dominant 7. The C dominant 7 is popular in our local high life music. Okay, so the C dominant 7 consists of the normal C chord with B flat added to it. That is the B flat here. Okay, so if you don't know the C chord, the C major chord, the C major chord, if you don't know the C major chord, the C major chord is made up of the root note C here. You play the J string open like this. J string is played open. Then you place this finger, your middle finger, on the E here. Count 2 frets, 1, 2. This one is the E. On the D string is your E here. Then locate your C here. Okay, so we are going to place our little finger over here on the B flat here. So note the difference between the C major chord and the C dominant 7 chord. C dominant 7, C major, C dominant 7. Okay, the C dominant 7 is more times utilized in how to play the Yamponsa, which I will show you later in a later series. Utilize that in play the Yamponsa.